हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इंग्लिश विद छगन अरोड़ा। फ्रेंड्स, मैं आज आप लोगों के लिए द ग्रेप्स ऑफ डेथ पर कुछ एमसीक्यूज लेके आया हूँ। आई होप दिस विल हेल्प यू इन योर फ्यूचर एग्जाम। माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर यू इज, टॉम जॉर्ज स्पेंट 4 ईयर इन प्रिजन फॉर कमिटिंग व्हाट क्राइम? ए फ्रॉड, बी आर्सन, सी मैनस्लॉटर, डी थेफ्ट। एंड आंसर इज सी, मैनस्लॉटर। अगर आपने इससे पहले मेरा वीडियो जो समरी है द ग्रेप्स ऑफ रैथ नहीं देखा है तो पहले वो देख लीजिए ताकि आपको क्वेश्चंस के आंसर देने में कोई प्रॉब्लम ना हो। सेकंड क्वेश्चन है, स्टीनबेक स्पेंड एन एंटायर चैप्टर डिस्क्राइबिंग व्हाट एनिमल्स अटेम्प्ट टू क्रॉस ए हाईवे। ए अ चिकन, बी ए कॉटी, सी ए स्नैक, डी ए टर्टल। एंड आंसर इज डी, टर्टल। व्हाई डिड जिम कैजी resigned from the ministry? A. He lost his faith in religion. B. He felt guilty about sleeping with women in his congregation. C. He was no longer speaking with conviction and honesty. D. All of the above. And answer is D. All of the above. Bully Gravis stay in Oklahoma because A. He feels a kinship with the land and cannot bear to leave it. B. He needs some time away from his family. C. Leaving the state would violate his parole. D. He is in love with a local girl. And answer is A. He feels a kinship with the land and cannot bear to leave it. My fifth question for you is, why does no provoke feeling of guilt in Pa Chod? A. Pa's anger management issue caused him to physically abuse. No. B. Pa blames himself for Mo's head being deformed. C. Pa feels as he has not taught No enough for him to get by. D. Pa is jealous of attention No received from Ma. And answer is B. Pa blames himself for Mo's head being deformed. My sixth question, what is the source of Uncle John's drinking problem? A. Emotional trauma from serving in World War I. B. The desire to have done more with his life. C. A better divorce. D. His wife's death. And answer is D. His wife's death. Grandpa George's sudden death is brought on by A. Malnutrition. B. A fatal infection. C. Heartbreak over leaving his Oklahoma land. D. An automobile accident. And answer is C. Heartbreak over leaving his Oklahoma land. Why does Grandpa not receive a proper burial? A. The family does not have enough money to pay for a burial and still make it to California. B. Family fears they will be accused of foul play if they take Grandpa's body to the police. No minister is available to conduct the service. D. Grandpa was a comedian and nobody liked him anyway. Answer is A. The family does not have enough money to pay for a burial and still make it to California. Why is the gas station attendant rude to the George? A. Winfield steals a piece of candy. B. He is angry that people come to the station to beg and barter for food. C. Tom tries to bully him into lowering his price. D. A carload of people swindle him before the George arrived. And answer is B. He is angry that people come to his station to beg and barter for fuel. What event occurs while the George are at the gas station? A. Grandpa dies in the back of the van. B. Rose of Sharon gives birth. C. A passing car kills the family dog. D. Uncle John buys a bottle of liquor and gets drunk. Answer is C. A passing car kills the family dog. What is the original price of the candy Maya sell to the migrant children in the dinner? A. 1 cent, B. 3 cents, C. 5 cents, D. 10 cents. And answer is C. 5 cents. The mechanic that Tom and Cassie met at the junkyard had what kind of disability? A. He is deaf. B. He only has one eye. C. He is missing an arm. D. He is paralyzed from the waist down. And answer is B. He only has one eye. Upon arriving in California, no, A runs off with a girl he just met. B, hitches a ride with a family on their way back to Oklahoma. C, gets into a fight with another migrant. And D, decides to leave the family and leave life of the river. And answer is D, decide to leave the family and life of the river. What happens to Cassie at the Hoover Ville camp? A, he gets arrested after taking the blame for Tom during a fight. B, he comes down with an illness and can't travel. B and C, an argument with Ma forced him to leave the yard. D, he has a religious epiphany and goes back to the church. Answer is A, he gets arrested after taking the blame for Tom during a fight. The old woman at the weed patch camp warns that Rose of Sharon's sin will cause her to A, starve to death, B, have a miscarriage, C, lose her children, D, go to hell. And answer is B, have a miscarriage. What does Tom do to force the family to flee Upper Ranch? A, insult the owners by calling them greedy. B, takes fruit without paying for it. C, clubs Jim Cassie's killer. D, steal a car to go on a joyride. C, clubs Jim Cassie's killer. Which character accidentally reveals that Tom is in hiding? A, Winfield. B, Ruthie. C, Rose of Sharon. D, Uncle Jones. And answer is B, Ruth. At the end of novel, Tom leaves his family so that he can A, avoid the shame that comes not with not being able to provide for him. B, write a book about his experience. C, find a woman to settle down with and have kids. D, become a leader and set an example for all the displaced migrants. And answer is D, become a leader and set an example for all the displaced migrants. What does Uncle John do with Rose of Sharon's stillborn baby? A, buries it in a field. B, performs a cremation. C, sends the coffin downstream. And D, leaves it in the floating boxcar. And answer is C. What happens to the starving man whom the Joards meet in the final pages of the novel? A, he dies. B, Rose of Sharon breastfeeds him. C, he robs the Joards of all their possessions. C, D, an emergency relief team comes to rescue him. And answer is B, Rose of Sharon breastfeeds him. So friends, I hope this answer will help you in future exam. Best of luck for your future exam. Thank you very much. Have a good day.